first test shots out of the FNS40, Le Gros Chungus.